Today we'll be solving the equation 10 to the 5x plus 1 equals negative 20. Now since we can't write 20 with a base of 10, we're going to take the log base 10 of both sides. We just call that the log. So the log of 10 to the 5x plus 1 equals the log of negative 20. Now we can stop here because we can't do the log of negative 20. This negative here makes it undefined. We can't plug in a negative value and get out an answer, so there are no solutions.